I'm checking the levels now, and okay, here we go. So, Aaron and Haley, you guys have been dating for 4 years now?
Yeah.
Yep.
You guys seem pretty happy about that.
Yeah.
How did you all meet?
Well, Aaron was the worship leader at our church. One Sunday, I came up to him and I asked him if I could sing.
And he said?
Nope. No, I'm just kidding. She's great. And then one thing led to another, and here we are.
Here we are.
So have you guys had any rough patches in your relationship?
A few.
But the good overweighs the bad, right?
Yeah. Of course.
Hey! Are we gonna talk about this?
About what?
This secret we've been keeping. This lie.
What lie?
We thought I was pregnant last week. Yeah. Does it hit you now? We're supposed to be this outstanding Christian couple. But yet, we're hiding behind all these closed curtains. Does that bother you? Because it bothers me. Aaron, I need a break.
What?
I can't do this right now. Maybe all this secrecy stuff, it doesn't bother you. But it's killing me.
So just like that, you're just gonna walk away.
Aaron, don't say it like that.
Well, how do you want me to say it?
I need time to get my thoughts straight.
Just go.
Aaron, wait.
I said go!
Band makes you happy. It gets hard. But the night said it's good. It's great.
Thanks.
Yeah?
Thank you.
For what?
Just everything. Supporting me.
You think because of one crazy fan after a show, it would scare me away from you?
What am I doing now? It's a good question. I'm trying to stay busy, I guess. Keep the band afloat, whatever it still is. I'm writing, exercise, like to run, keeps my mind off things. Kind of looking out, going out to the New Albany Amphitheater or the Wharf, and I'm just kind of looking out and saying, okay, there are the people out there you need to reach. Kind of looking at that gives me the motivation to continue.
You no, started laughing.
That was great.
What have you guys known each other for?
Oh, like 4 or 5 years, something like that. 4 or 5 years.
I have no idea. I've lost count.
Really? Like, it just means that much to you? Oh, how long have you known your best friend? Who knew?
Really?
Yeah.
I love you, dude. No, we've known each other for about 6 years, and that's when we started jamming.
How's it really been?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Long time. Don't touch me. If she ever came back, would you give her another chance?
Yeah, I think so.
Even after all she's done?
Yeah.
And why is that?
Because I love her.
That's really good. So we hear you guys have a new CD coming out?
Yeah, hold on 1 second. Hello? Haley?
Lights off, a shot in the dark, we're getting